Greetings, students, staff, family, and friends of Bremerton High School. I'm Garrett. Welcome to the Bulletin. May will be here before we know it, followed by June. What a year this has been. We have a couple of new presenters on the show today. First up is Jeremy. What's up, Jeremy?
Hey, Knights. This is Jeremy Cabadimon. Students that are 16 and older are eligible to receive the Pfizer vaccine. Pre-vaccination clinics will be taking place at BHS on Monday, April 26th, and Thursday, April 29th. From 4 to 6 p.m., the clinic will be set up in the gym. Enter the gym at the Ohio Street entrance. Students need parent permission to have the vaccination. Parents have to be present or sign a form granting permission. Peninsula Community Health Center will verify signature with a phone call at the event.
Thanks, Jeremy. Next up, we have Isabelle with the news for those interested in trying out for cheer. Hi, Isabelle.
What's up, Knights? This is Isabelle Garcia-Kerjrock. Cheer tryouts will be taking place Monday 10th through the 13th from 5 p.m. to 7:30 at the Mountain View Middle School Gym. Tryout packets may be picked up at the BHS Athletics Activities window. All tryout paperwork is due May 7th. No experience required. If you have questions, reach out to Coach Whitlock or current cheerleaders. Follow the Bremerton Cheer Instagram page for updates and tips about your tryouts.
Thanks for that, Isabelle. Andrew here. Sophomores or juniors with a 2.5 or higher grade point average who are ready for college-level coursework and college-level expectations, it is time to consider applying for the Running Start program. Running Start allows juniors and seniors to take college-level classes at Olympic College and earn both high school and college credits at the same time. Tuition is free, and your only costs will be books and class fees. If you're interested in exploring the Running Start option, go to the Olympic College Running Start page and check out one of their online informational sessions. Then contact your BHS counselor to discuss if Running Start would be a good fit for you.
Over the next 2 weeks, BHS counselors will be meeting with current and future Running Start students who have already been accepted into the program in order to help select fall classes and complete Running Start enrollment verification forms. Contact your counselor today to schedule your appointment. Students with last names A through G will contact Ms. Flatas. Last names H through O, contact Ms. Capsch. And students with last names beginning P through Z, contact Mr. Shine for more information. Andrew has something on Fast Pitch.
That's right, Garrett. Have you been to a Knights Fast Pitch game yet this year? The ladies are 11-3 and ranked 15 in the state for 2A schools at the time of this recording. The Knights team batting average is over 450, with over 130 runs scored. There's still time to go see a game. Next week will be the last two home games of the season, as the Knights host Kingston on Monday and Clahalia for Senior Night on Wednesday. Way to go, ladies!
Tryouts for Season 3 sports start on April 26th. Season 3 includes boys and girls basketball, boys and girls wrestling, girls bowling, boys tennis, and boys swim. Make sure you have completed the digital registration on Family ID for Season 3 Sports, have a sports physical on file for the year, and have purchased the 2020-21 ASP card. The season is short, so don't miss out on that first day.
Boys tennis is a Season 3 sport and will be starting on April 26th. New players are encouraged to turn out and play for the team. No experience required. Come hang out with a great bunch of guys. The team even has rackets that you may borrow. If you have any questions, though, see Coach B-Webb in room 228. How about the game of Tiarras, Garrett?
Well, when it comes to the game of Tiarras, it's tech week for them. For the BHS Spring Play, the cast and crew are embracing the virtual and are excited for the run. The login and watch details are forthcoming and will be available following the QR code on the screen. The show is free and all you need is a Zoom login to attend. Log on Friday the 23rd, Saturday the 24th, and Sunday the 25th to support your nights on virtual stage.
All right, and Pacific Islander Club will be meeting on Thursday, April 29th at 4 p.m. in person in room 319. If you have not had a chance to check it out, come see what's up on the 29th. Email Miss B for more information at the following QR code.
Seniors, the deadline to turn in custom senior pictures to be used in the yearbook is April 30th. April 30th is also the last day that the Before They Were Knights photos will be accepted. That's your baby picture. Send in your photos to Mr. Scott at greg.scott@bremertonschools.org.
Bonjour, France. The time to travel abroad safely is coming, and in preparation for that, Madame Erickson is planning a 10-day tour to France in June 2022. You are invited. Visit Paris, the Basque region, Provence, and the French Riviera. There will be an informational meeting on Tuesday, April 27th at 6 p.m. The tour itinerary, safety, logistics, and how to make travel affordable and much more will be covered. Plus, there is a $200 discount for all students who sign up for the tour by May 1st. Register for the meeting by following this QR code to receive the Zoom link. Space is limited. For more information, go ahead and contact Madam Erickson at elise.erickson@bremertonschools.org.
Hey Knights, remember, next week is the deadline for your class officer applications, and that's for all grade levels, so make sure to get that in by Wednesday at 4 p.m. of next week. Thank you.
Well, there you have it, Knights, another edition of the Bulletin. Remember that if you're 16 and over, you are now eligible for the Pfizer COVID vaccine. And if you are eligible, I would highly consider getting it. I'll be doing it. That's it for today. Go Knights.